It's about 3:30. I'm up because I just can't sleep. Too excited. It's going to be an awesome day. Welcome to vlog 148. We're headed to Chicago. Good morning, it is Sunday, and this is vlog 148. We are headed to Chicago. Technically, we're headed to LAX, flying out on Virgin, and it's about 7:30 in the morning. How you feel?
Good. Excellent. Excited.
You sure look awesome. All right, so we're going to have a great time on this trip, and everything goes as smoothly as possible every time we travel, so expecting some really good, fun stuff.
Sunrise.
Yeah, the sun's coming up. We got some neat vistas. Got a parking space way in the back. Get a little bit of a hike. Today's the first day. It's actually been really pretty cool. We've had 90 degree weather for a long time. 80s, 90s. Where am I going? Over there. Feels good. Starbucks line, went to Gladstone's and got coffee. Magazines, water, treats. A little more treats. First travel tip in the airport, don't go to the Starbucks. Wherever there's a restaurant, just go and ask for a cup of coffee to go. And there's no line. There's like 50 people in that line.
Thank you.
Wine and cheese place, to which we'll get wine and cheese.
Some really great dessert.
Oh,
really early, so we're going to hit pay.